New this morning, two men sentenced in the double execution of two college students got their sentences reduced for testifying in another trial for the same crime. Gregory, Vincent and Layman Foster both pleaded guilty to manslaughter of Calyisse Perkins and Fitzgerald Phillips back in 2009. Judge Linda Van Davis shaved their sentences to 35 years for their testimony in the case of Kenneth Barnes, who was found guilty of the double murder. Now, Vincent and Foster testified that Barnes plotted to kill Phillips because he felt cheated in a marijuana deal.